press the triangle button for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick to form a party.
Are you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
You've been tricking all your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're going to climb the ladder to the league, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
You're one race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
driver found. No excuses.
Mm-hmm.
One step at a time, huh?
Qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.
Doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Thank you. ship, she call from my body, diamonds like that.
Thank you. Thank you.
better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Swing left. There they are.
Anna Rivera, Anna Ways to Space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
If you just have one more run at that, you'll win for sure.
Rivera, and her Ways to Space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Darryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
I lost a head leg going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. Oh, we got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID.
Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
So, you okay?
You gotta understand. When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on. Let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you.
Thank you.
know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Thank you. Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Cool. handling. Try again. Hey, go easy. Great handling there. What I like to see. You need to hold the drift a little longer. You've almost got it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Close, not that close. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Trying to impress? It's working. Solid handling. Bad luck. You sure know how to handle that thing. Not messing around. Perfect. Good, good. Don't lose it. Teaching who here? You make this look too easy. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
like Somalians. Egyptian claw on my body, diamonds like diamonds like diamonds. And we coming through the back, we don't go to the concierge. Now that boy running fashion, call it in that fashion over again. We started the wave, now everybody looking the same. Tell me how you want. Shorty got it down.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Thank you.
got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the lead? This is it?
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the True Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
Where do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Hey, it's Wayne. We got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
They couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay, later.
Thank you.
Thank you.